sleepy.
Come here. Come here. Oh, you're such a good girl. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Such a good girl. Here, come with me.
Did she get underfoot or did she just fall around?
She's following me around. Mama. Here we go.
Oh, shoot. I had that up. I missed
such
it all.
Such a good puppy. She's just perfect so far. Oh, you're going to love on me, huh? Such a good girl. All right. Let's turn you over, see how you do. Hi. Hello. So struggling. She's not looking at me. Hello. She's actively pushing her head away. Oh, hi. Struggle. She's starting to relax. And struggle.
To get some
struggle, relax, struggle.
To get any eye contact.
No eye contact.
Well, can I come in? Can I come in?
Okay. Now let's sit down and see if you want to play with me. Huh? Hi. Hello, puppy. Hi. Are you just going to crawl on my lap? Hello, sweetie. Oh, you are a cuddle bug, huh?
Hi. Yeah, face.
Oh, yes.
Okay, next one.
All right, can you be my puppy? Thank you a lot. Okay, what's next? Let's pick you up and see how you do. She's wagging.
And watching the girls, though.
No little girls.
Still seems happy.
She's like, da-dee-da.
No struggle, relaxed?
Yep, no struggle at all. Okay. No struggle at all. No struggle at all. Let's get the ball for you to play with. Such a good puppy. Do you want the ball? Do you want to go get it? Just want to stay with me. I think she likes people. What do you think?
Did not chase the object. Oh, now she's gonna play with it?
I walked her over to it.
Okay, we'll throw it again and see what she does.
Oh, that was too far. You're looking at it. Sorry.
One more try.
She brought it right back.
So now I change it to sit, to chase object and returned it.
Watch out. Puppy on your foot. Here, let's check your foot and see how sensitive it is. Two to three.
Okay. So.
Oh, she'd much rather be with me than anything else.
But she wasn't scared.
Nope, she just looked at it. Here she is under my feet again. Maybe with how underfoot she is, you probably don't want someone who's not stable on their feet to be there. Here we go. Here's a fun toy. You wanna come get it? She put her foot on it and held it. Follows it, but doesn't bite it. Okay. I
here so close. She looked at it, but didn't get it.
Is she buckled in?
No, she's not. You did so good. She's very well. She's a people pleaser. She likes people. She liked the ball, but she needed a couple of tries before she really wanted to go with it. But she more wanted to play with me with it rather than just play with the toy. So she's going to be someone who is going to want to be with her family all the time.